Oh, what? Oh, what, you looking at me? You looking at me, huh? Huh, tough guy? Oh, what, you looking at me? Oh, what? Oh, you know, this is a normal guy. Just working. Oh, not today, son. I got this, man. Boom. Put the money in the bag. Put it in the bag, man. Put it all in the bag. Your watch, your shoes, and the shoes. I want the shoes, too. I don't want to have to drop you, man. So you know what? Put the bag in the money. Put the money in. That's right, put the money in the bag. And don't fuck with me, because I got this. Yeah, sounds good, all right. Yeah. So, yeah. I think I got this right. Yeah, okay. Fuck! Shit!
Somewhere between here and Las Vegas, I'm sure that there's a place where I can rest my feet. For now, as I walk on, angry and jaded, I promise to the universe that I won't sleep until I get somewhere safe and sound. And I can't find a phone to use to text my Lord and Savior.
You can do this. You can fucking do this. Put the money in the bag. Yeah. You can do this. No, I can't. I can't fucking do this. Oh, fuck. Oh. Come on.
Hey there, hun. What can I get you to drink?
Water, please.
Okay, you got some shit or something on your mustache. I'll be right back with your water.
Okay.
Hey, Bill. What can I get you to eat? You've got to be kidding me. Put that away.
No one has to get hurt, just...
The only one who's gonna get hurt is you, dumb shit. Look around. This whole place is packing. Smart man. Now, what can I get you to eat?
Just two eggs, sunny side up, to go, I guess.
That's it?
Yeah. So, how would you do it?
Me, I'd probably come in guns a-blazing.
Guns blazing. Got it.
I'd grab the first pretty little waitress I could find that would be me. Then I'd have a hostage. And then your plan would be set.
Wow, you're a pro.
And who the hell would rob a place like this anyways? The place to hit would be that touristy trap down the street where they sell all those trinkets and shit. Now that place is loaded. That's the place to hit.
I really don't think I'll be doing this again. It doesn't seem to be a good fit for me.
Yeah, no shit. You're new at this.
God, I'm so sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
Save it. No questions asked. No, wait, right here. I'll be right back. Take this. Are you stupid or something?
What? This is insane. I can't take this. This is a lot of money.
Were you planning on just taking a couple of bucks?
I don't know.
Just meet me outside. Slowly walk outside and get in your car. Take it.